right here with the P80 for the Glock. Still fixing it up, setting it up. Standard capacity magazines. It's almost ready.